All right, guys, if you want to share on your Facebooks, we are streaming right now. I have two Facebook pages, so if you don't see it on one, go to the other one. And I'm about to put it on the other one, and YouTube should be up now, too. It might take a minute or two as well. If it's not coming up yet, it might take a minute or two.
Song.
20 minutes. 10 minutes, Cindy. 10 minutes.
Thank you. down at the well. Thank God to know the sea. The foreman says it cuts manpower by 15. So send somebody, 'cause I'm stranded and there's no place left where I can run. Send somebody, 'cause I'm hanging by a thread, now the whole damn thing's undone. So send somebody, 'cause I'm stranded and there's no place left where I can run. Send somebody, 'cause I'm hanging by a thread.
Minutes.
I'm not sure how that camera's, the remote camera's working. I just got it pointing right up at the ceiling right now. Just, I don't know what's, for some reason it's really small. It's not showing up correctly on the image.
All right, good evening, folks, and welcome to Billy and Cindy D's Garden Party Series. This is our third season, and boy, we are winding down. We've just got a few more guests to go. Tonight, our special guests are Robyn Fear and Shannon Battle, and we also have David Goodman in the house, so we got to get his ass up here for a couple saws. And thanks for being a part of this show all season long, for all the folks that are watching on Facebook and YouTube. And then all the folks here in the audience, we have a nice little audience here tonight too as well. Thank you for being here with us. And I don't think I've had more females in my house this past couple days. so I thought maybe I would just do a couple songs that are my favorite female artists. Well, first one being the most amazing female songwriter, singer, painter, poet, Joni Mitchell. So here's a song by Joni. This is one of Cindy D's favorite songs. I'm send it out to Julie B. up there somewhere.
Well,
did you get that slate? Does that work? Did it work? Were you able to do it? Thank you.
Once in a while, in a big blue moon, there comes a night like this. Like some surrealist invented this 4th of July night ride home. Hula girls and caterpillar tractors in the sand. The ukulele man, the fireworks this 4th of July night ride. I love the girl beside me. We love the open road. No phones till Friday. Far from the overkill, far from the open road. Back at the bar, the band tears down. Out here in these headlight beams, the silver power lines in best on this 4th of July night ride for stride, the fireworks this 4th of July night ride home. I love the girl beside me. We love the open road. No phones till Friday. Far from the overkill, far from the overload. Once in a while, in a big blue moon, there comes a night like this. Like some surrealist invented this 4th of July night ride home. On this night ride home. Night ride on a night ride home. Night ride,
thank you very much, Joni Mitchell. Absolutely. Thank you, sir. Everybody knows Moose. Say, everybody say, hello, Moose.
Hello, Moose.
Moose is our mascot here at the garden party. He's a moosecot. There you go. All right, so... another female artist, this kind of blew me away. Just a couple weeks ago, they had the Grammys, and they opened up with Luke Combs. He did a cover of a Tracy Chapman song and became another number one hit for her and for him. And somehow they finally got Tracy to come out of a semi-retirement and come up and play the song with Luke, and it was just fantastic, fantastical. So I'm going to do this one, and then we're going to bring David Goodman up to do a couple. And like I say, Robyn Fear is here and Shannon Paddle. It's going to be just an awesome musical night tonight. I'm really looking forward to it. By the way, next week, Dave Fader had to withdraw from the show. He had something that he completely had forgotten about. So instead, we have Steve Webb next week. Steve Webb will be our next week's garden party guest. Aw, him?
You got a fast car, and I want a ticket to go anywhere. Maybe we can make a deal. Maybe together we could go somewhere. Any place is better. Maybe I've got something, nothing to prove. Maybe we'll make something. 'Cause me, myself, got nothing to prove. Well, you got a fast car, and I got a ticket to get us out of here. And working at a convenience store, and I managed to save just a little bit of money. Won't have to go too far. Just cross the border in the city, and you and I'll both get jobs. Finally see what it means to be living. You see, my old man's got a problem. He lives for the bottle, that's the way it is. And his body's too old for working, but his body's too young just to look like his. I knelt in the bathroom. She wanted more of life than she could give. Somebody's gotta take care of him. So I quit school, and that's what I did. You got a fast car. Is it fast enough so we can fly away? And you, we gotta make a decision. Leave tonight or live and die this way. I remember we were driving in your car. Speed so fast, filled out the highway's drum. City lights lay up in court, and your arms felt nice wrapped around my shoulder. And I had a feeling I belong. I had a feeling I could be someone, be someone, be someone. You got a fast car. We go cruising, entertain ourselves. Still ain't got a job. Now we work in a market as a checkout girl. I know things will get better. You'll find work and I'll get promoted, and we'll move out of the shelter. Get a big house and live in the suburb. I remember we were driving in your car. Speed so fast, till our eyes drunk. City lights lay at sleep, forced in your arms, felt nice, wrapped up on my shoulder. And I had a feeling I could belong. I had a feeling I could be someone, be someone, be someone. You got a fast car, and I got a job that pays all our bills. You stay out late drinking at the bar. You see more your friends than you do your kids. I always hope for better. Thought maybe together you and I could find it. And I got no plans, I ain't going nowhere. So take your fast car and keep on driving. So I remember we were driving in your car. Streets fast, feel like a storm. City lights lay out before, and your arms felt nice wrapped around my shoulder. I had a feeling I belonged. I had a feeling I could be someone, be someone, be someone. You got a fast car, fast enough we can fly away. You gotta make a decision. Leave tonight or live and die this way.
This is for Mark Levine. Much Tracy Chapman. All right, I'm gonna bring my friend David Goodman up here to do a couple songs for you.
Yeah. I had a whole other plan, but then this guy Rob back here, and he's a songwriter too, he asked me if I would do this song instead. So first thing I got to do is tune, because it's in an alien tuning. I received it from aliens. All right, it's open D tuning. Let me see. I'm not getting anything on guitar. Oh, that's why. All right, now we should have something. What jam did we put it in? Put it in four. Play your guitar.
I am.
Oh, well, that's because the guitar is not plugged into the line out.
So that's plugged in by the time the station.
Yeah, but
da-da-da-da.
Yeah.
You silly goose.
All right. Are you going to come back out?
Go ahead and...
Okay. Story real quick, if you'll indulge me. A few months ago, I did a live show with the amazing Patty King, the fiddle player, and I, and a guy named Jim Hunt, who's my new partner, a wonderful videographer, filmed us, and we recorded it, and Billy heard it and saw it, and he said, man, let me get my guys in New York on it, and he did. He sent it up to Rob and Jake.
What is it? Rob Spagnoletti.
Yeah, Rob Spagnoletti. And Jake Capozzolo. All right.
Two Irish guys.
Yeah, Irish, yeah. They're really famous for their Irish spaghetti meatballs. And but anyway, it's a very difficult song, and they did a phenomenal job on it. And so now we're going to add a bunch of stuff to it, and it's going to be more than just a live track. But anyway, the story behind this is I was playing a Hog's Breath probably 25 years ago. I was watching Miami Vice, typical guy. And there was a segment called The Maze, and it was about a young Cuban refugee who landed in Miami and ended up at a crack house in a burnout old hotel. I was watching it, and I went, oh, my God, that hotel is the old Blue Waters Hotel where my parents had a coffee shop in for like 2 or 3 years, and we spent all of our summers in that hotel on Miami Beach as little kids back in 1960, right? So I went online, and I typed in the hotel and the segment of Miami Vice, and there were actually pictures from that episode that I got, and in our video, we flashed the hotel in it. It was really cool. But so this is, it ended up being, it inspired this song, that segment. So it's about two people who meet unusual circumstances. They both come here from different places looking for a better life. You know, people do that here in Florida, right? All right, here we go. She left Asheville in December. Blue Ridge shadows on the track. Mama cried and said, remember this train can always bring you back. She hit South Beach with her own plans, dreams burning in her heart. Fame and fortune, love and romance, in the meantime, tending bar. Any given day, any given day, have a little faith. Love will find you in its strange, mysterious way. Promised land, promised him. Was not there when one arrived. Beat up wrap, badly burned skin. His family did not survive. God made lightning just to strike him. He never had a chance in hell. 200 more just like in the old abandoned paradise motel. Any given day, any given day, have a little faith. Love will find you in its strange, mysterious way. Any given day. Spoken with his friends. That being said, he chose, can only lead to certain ends. She was locking up the back door in the moonlight in the grove, and she saw them driving by. And they watched her as they drove. When they shot out the windows, she was dialing 911. Straight bullet caught her, and an underneath the sun went flashing by in seconds, and Juan washed her feet away. Then he picked her up and ran, looking for the day. Came to, looking straight into his eyes, cradled in his arms, shaking as he cried. He prayed, Jesus, please don't let her die. There and then she had her vision, unexpected and so clear. As if from the dead she'd risen, she knew it was love brought them here. given day. Any given day. Have a little faith. Love will find you in its strange, mysterious way. Any given day. I should never do that without warming up first, man. All right, let me get out of this tuning real quick. I'll do one more.
Are you sounding okay for you?
It sounds good. That phone is ringing. Uh-huh. It's the hotline. Suicide Hotline, I heard that song on this. Oh, yeah. Alright. Okay, I'm gonna do one more. I wish I could do five more. But Robyn is coming up with her amazing songs, and Shannon too. And so you guys are in for a treat tonight, let me tell you. Alright. This song called The Goodbye Song. You ever hang out in a relationship for too long and you know you should have gotten the hell out of?
A long time ago, well,
that's what this is kind of about. Gonna head out on the road again. Oh, someplace that I've never been, cause where I've been lately ain't looking so bright. I've been hiding under sorrow's bridges, teetering on disaster's edges, beat down and broken. I can't keep up with this fight. This is my goodbye. I can hear those big trucks on the highway. Gonna catch one if it's going my way. These walls around me ain't feeling like home. I gave it everything I've got inside me. Followed every light they said would guide me. Never thought that I'd be forsaken and alone. This is my goodbye song. I've stayed in this town too long. This is my goodbye song. I've carried my fair share of crosses, pay the price, and I cut my losses, stake my claim, too much foul old crown. I've been shamed and blamed for crime I never even knew were mine. I was doing time, someone I'll sing a new song when the sun comes rising. Fix my gaze on that far horizon. Shed this skin I've been suffocating in. I've got a growing sense of something hidden. I've kept locked away and long forbidden. Now I made my decision. I'm throwing caution to the wind. This is my goodbye song. Time to get up, get out, right a few wrongs, no looking back. Those skies are black. I'm hitting the road, Jack. This is my guys. Got some great music coming up. Thank you, Billy. Thank you, Cindy.
All right.
Goodbye.
He'll be back.
All right, so give us just a couple minutes to get Robyn and Shannon up here. Just play a song here or two. And while we have the second here, while these guys were changing over, I want to remind you that our show is completely, we pay our musicians $150. Everybody that plays here gets $150. Well, maybe not this guy. We'll give him $10 tonight, maybe. But everybody gets $150, and you guys have been so generous this year that I've been able to pay everybody, and including these guys. And so anybody that's out there in Facebook or YouTube land, you know, there's links that you can find that you can donate with Venmo and Cash App, PayPal. And then for all the folks here in the audience, you know, don't be afraid to put some money in there. And actually, we have two artists tonight, so if you want to double up on your normal tip, I appreciate that. And like I said, this is our third season of doing this, and it's a wonderful thing. I love doing this show, and I love all these people, these artists that I get to hang out with each week. And we only have two more weeks left. So as I mentioned, Steve Webb will be here next week, and then our last final guest will be at the end of the month. I believe it's the 29th. It's Erickson Holt. Erickson is just the most amazing piano player, New Orleans style, blues, but he could do anything. He's just fantastic. So he'll be our closing, and he's been doing it now for 3 years, too. So and actually, Robyn, is this your third season here with us, right? Third. God, we had a lot of triples. But we got a newbie, too, here tonight, too. So come on up, you guys. Get up here and get your guitars, and we'll get you all going. Come on, Moose, get out here and make an appearance. Come on. Come on. Got you all muted. Everybody say hi, Moose.
All right, so connect. Okay, so I'm going to unmute you. You got the Martin. Let's see. Where is the Martin? Martin is 7, so that's that. Later. Why isn't it? All right, so it's, yep. So it is working. You are hot. And your microphone is going to be hot right now.
Right. Hey, everybody. I'm Shannon. Battle. This is Robyn Fear. You probably know Robyn. It's good to see some of you that I haven't seen in a very long time. I'm grateful to see some friends and stuff here.
I was shocked when Shannon came. She's been staying with us at the house, and she said, "I met you back
years
in
ago.
1878.
Yeah, exactly.
It was like the early 90s, right?
We were both cavemen.
Yeah, that was a long time ago, and I unfortunately was a drinking lots of Jaeger back in those days, so I don't remember much of anything, but it's so nice to re-meet you again, girl. You are awesome, and I'm really looking forward to our new fans hearing you sing. And obviously, Robyn, I've known Robyn since, Robyn went to school with my sister in back in North Syracuse High School, so I've known Robyn for 40s, I don't even want to say.
All right, so Robyn, your guitar's coming on now. And Robyn's vocal should be working right now, too. Is that correct?
I want to say hi to my dad in Washington.
Chick, chick, chick.
Hi to Andy in North Carolina watching, too. So we're going to start with an original song. I just released an album last month. It's actually published. First time in my life being published. And yeah, it's a big deal. But you know, these days you can do a lot of stuff with the internet. So I just, I'm really grateful that the material is out there and you can hear it on Pandora and Spotify and stuff like that. So we're going to start with one of the songs that's on the album. It's called Bye Bye Baby.
And she has CDs tonight too, available here, by the way.
Thanks, Robyn.
Yeah.
CDs make really good coasters. Just saying.
All right. One, two. Don't hold me down. Could be bad, baby. I'm not weak, but you are not strong. I won't slip like sand. Your fingertips, what you think is right, I believe is wrong. You're lonely, you're confused. Well, it ain't the kind of loving I choose. Bye bye, baby, bye bye. Bye bye, baby, bye bye. Oh, you had my heart, not my soul. Took apart everything that's whole. You're up in mine. You left me blind, baby. I'm trying hard not to lose control. Now you're lonely, you're confused. But it ain't the kind of loving I choose. Bye bye, baby, bye bye. Blackout sound. So this one.
And maybe you got to turn it down a little bit. Definitely wants the feedback a little bit.
Thank you.
spot. You're the person standing right there. Isn't it nice?
Yeah.
So. You know, you got to be just right in the spot. You know what I mean?
Yes, it's fine. Thank you. All right, that's perfect. So this is an original song. I like what David was saying. Sometimes you never know who you wrote the song about or what you wrote it about. And but this one I knew, definitely. This one is called It's Over Now.
That's one of the 11 songs on her CD, by the way, and I just, you know, fell in love with it, so, yeah.
Are you climbing trees over there?
I'm going to do one song for you that, isn't it? It took my breath away. And we just started playing together, just very, whoops, every time I turn my... Yeah, it's back on. It pops. I'm sorry about that. But just started playing together, and I went to her album release party and bought the CD, and then that one was just several of them were all jumping out at me, you know, and then I really, and we got together, and I said, I'm going to work on that one. It totally deserves my full attention, and like, I mean, just beautiful. I'm going to do, let's see. This is one that I wrote a little while ago, a few years back. I'm just making sure I remember something here for a second. Gonna double check this tuning one more time. Sorry, guys. It's just.
It's better in tune.
Ah, that's. It pops every time. So okay. So I don't think I need to explain it. The words will explain it for you. So. We know heartache is a part of living. Don't you let the hurting break a part of you. We know love takes patience and forgiving, sharing what we question, we can break through. 'Cause losses are a part of every life. Don't you let the losing discourage you. You're powerful when you're alive. You can make your dreams revive. It's all up to you. Surround yourself with the ones you love. Those who remind you of who you are. Surround yourself with all the world's love. The kindness rule our hearts. Love rule your world. Breakdowns are a part of. Don't you let the down times get the best of you. You can break through and just let your strife slide on past your memories and live how you choose. 'Cause losses are a part of every life. Don't you let the losing discourage you. You're powerful and you're alive. You can make your dreams revive. It's all up to you. Surround yourself with the ones you love. With those who remind you. Love, kindness rule our hearts. Love rule your world. Surround yourself with all the world's love. With those who remind you of who you are. Surround yourself with all the love, the kindness rule our hearts, and love rule your world. So this is actually our second show together, too, Shannon and I. So second professional show. Yeah. And I'm just delighted, and we're very happy to be here. Thank Billy our Davidson guys. So much, Billy and Cindy. Yep. I'm going to raise this up a little bit. Bring in my tall self. I gotta tune this again. I'm sorry, it's gonna pop.
Do another original song off this album. This one called Sometimes. I was living with a guy, and he always wanted me to clean the house, and I wasn't very good at it. So one day he was going to work, and he said, "Now I expect this house to be clean when I get home." So my friend came over, and she says, I was stressing. And she says, "I'll make you a deal. I'll do the dishes and I'll clean the house. You write a song." So I wrote this song. It's called Sometimes. I want to tell you all a story about a man who loves me. Sometimes I got a man who loves me so. Sometimes I got a man who loves me so. Sometimes I got a man who loves me so. He don't know that I know, but I got a man and he loves me so. Sometimes if he loved me, he'd wait a while for me. If he loved me, he would wait a while for me. If he loved me like he says he does, I don't need no other love. He's got what I'm dreaming of for me. It's so hard to be true. It comes naturally with you.
Yeah.
Here's another original song off the album. This one is called Little Yellow Raincoat. So I got to tell you the story real quick about this song, and then I'll tell you the rest of it when I'm done. I wrote this song. My dad got really sick out in Washington State. He's probably watching right now. But he got really sick, and they told me I better get out to Washington. It might be the last time I have a chance to see him. So I flew out there, and I stayed in a cabin up there, that and they had fishing logs that you write about your fish catch and everything. And I wrote this song. And then I'll tell you the rest of the story after. It's called Little Yellow Raincoat. Daddy bought me a little red boat and a little bitty yellow raincoat. Oh, how I wish my daddy was still alive. Well, he taught me how to run and he taught me how to play. Oh, I hope to see my daddy again someday. I don't wanna be here without you. Even though I have my family too, sweet Lord, give me the strength to carry on, even though my daddy is gone. Do you watch me from the sky? Did you get some wings to fly, to play guitar for angels passing by? Did you write a new song? Is it hard to get along? Do they love you like we love you down here? I don't wanna be here without you, Daddy. Even though I have my little girl too, sweet Lord, give me the strength to carry on, even though my daddy is gone. The rest of the story is he lived. And yeah, there's the rest of the story. Yeah, that's a big rest of the story, isn't it? But listen, y'all. But you know, and he's still alive to this day, and he might be watching from Washington State tonight. He's a musician also. Randy Battle is his name. And I think a lot of people were touched by the song, so I think that's what it was written for. And the day that my dad does go, it's gonna probably be a lot harder to sing, you know. But thank you for indulging me.
Okay, so this song is, you know, everybody goes through some of these times, breakups, stuff. Sometimes it hits you really hard, and like it almost chokes you to death. You almost feel like you really just want to check out, you know. And so I wrote about it a little bit, and it's just part of life. And you come out of it, and then you get blessed again. And all we just have to do is remember that, you know, we can find a beautiful path again, you know. But anyways, this song was during a sad point for a little bit. But I'm really good right now, by the way, so everything's great, you know, but anyways. Fell down this morning and everyone was gone. Coffee up now. Just one, 'cause I'm left all alone, left by myself to carry on. Once we were daring, we always looked ahead. Now I'm staring backwards. 'Cause I'm left all alone, left by myself to carry on, left all alone, left by myself. Try to stay proud, I try to reach out. So hollow and shut down, can barely break ground. Friends and lovers, they all know this game. To dreaming, it never looks the same when you're left all alone, left by yourself to carry on, left all alone, left by yourself. So hollow and shut down, can barely break ground. It's bitter, but still sweet. The fading memory, the challenge to dreaming. Courage, please lead me. Left all alone, left by myself to carry on, left all alone, left by myself.
Thank you. From the band. I've heard that one before. It's beautiful.
Wow. I was younger when I wrote that, and our voices do change a little bit, you know. So anyways, I'm hoping Shannon's gonna sing a bunch of some of my songs also. So I love her voice and love her writing, so we'll see what happens.
Oh, as you
yeah,
speak.
I got that one.
You probably got that before you killed him. Woman like me? Okay. I don't know if this one's on the CD. Is it? This one's on the CD, right? A Woman Like Me, this one's called. I wrote this one. I call it my cocky song, you know? That's all I can tell you. You'll see. Yeah, I think he just took a bite out of my head. Isn't it late to call me up, baby, after we haven't spoke for days? You see your body is aching like crazy, and you're missing me. You miss my touch, my taste, my smell, all the things I do so well. You miss my body in your bed, and now it's going through your head. You'll never find a woman like me, so absolutely crazy and free. Oh, the wind is my company. If you look a little harder, you will see. You ain't never gonna find a woman like me. Like me, baby. Like me. Like me, baby. I tried to be the perfect wife. I didn't want that kind of life. This doesn't mean I can't be true, baby. The only thing I want is you. You miss my touch, my taste, my smell. Yeah. All the things I do so well. You miss my body in your bed. And now it's going through your head. You'll never find a woman like me, so absolutely crazy and free. Oh, the wind is my company. So if you look a little harder, you will see. You ain't never gonna find a woman like me. Like me, baby. Like me, even the mosquitoes like me. Like me, baby. If you look a little harder, you will see. You ain't never gonna find a woman like me. Thank you. Thanks. Yeah, I'll use some. No, I didn't.
Did you want to sit in on this one, Billy? The one in D minor that we went over last night a little bit? Wipe it on your dress. Okay, towards the end. We can go to towards the end, I guess. Yeah. Yeah, sure.
This smells like organic.
Yeah, it is. Yeah, that smells good.
Do you want some of this? Oh, I'm going to be all oily and.
Oh, thank you so much.
Thank
you.
What do you want to do?
The wind is my company.
Because I'm a sailor like Lee and
Bridget out there, they're sailors too. Yeah.
Might be Courageous Soul.
Courageous Soul. Are you going to do that one?
Yeah, I think
okay.
so.
Good, I'm going to take a break.
Whoops, I'm sorry, Billy.
Made me think it was me.
Leave it up, or you have to do that to get the question.
Well, I don't have to necessarily.
Leave it on.
Shit.
Up with it on. Yeah.
I got a different tuner here. I'm sorry, guys. I'm going to play this song with, this is an older song. I wrote this a long time ago, and I've got some backup tracks on it, and I'm going to play it for you, though, like this, so.
Is to hit play. Play now? Okay.
Hold us back for days. We always try, cause we won't wait. Cause I never met anyone like you. Never met anyone so bold. Every day there's something new. So in your eyes, this courageous soul. So in your eyes, this courageous. They dissipate. The truth is clear when we were late to face the unfamiliar change. I look to you to find some strength. Cause I never met anyone like you. Never met anyone so bold. Every day there's something new. So in your eyes, it's courageous. Anyone like you, never
Thank you so much. Thank you. What? Oh, yeah. I did release it on cassette and I did, and CD. And actually, my very first album was on vinyl. Yeah, very first one. So, yeah. Oh, wow.
Oh, wow, that's cool. Yeah.
My very first Elvis painting was on vinyl. Maybe 8-track.
Chicago Christmas. Oh, yes, please. Well, here's another original song. I'm going to do this one, actually, for Cindy. And thank you so much for you guys having me here, Billy and Cindy, so much. And Robyn, too, for having me down here.
I'm ecstatic to have Shannon here. And initially, I was booked without her, but... I asked her, and I was so happy she said yes, and I'm just having a really wonderful time playing with her, and appreciate y'all being here.
How long did it take me to say yes? Yes.
Well, you had
Monday
to deal
and Tuesday?
With
yes,
Kimmy,
I'm
so
off those days. This song, I lived in Key Largo when I wrote this song. I actually lived down here. I moved down here the first day before Hurricane Andrew. And had all my stuff with me from Fort Lauderdale.
This was the day before Hurricane Andrew?
Day before Hurricane Andrew.
Oh, my God.
We moved down here. We were loading our stuff into a 30-foot trailer 30 feet from the ocean. It was like, wait a minute, what are we doing? But anyways, it worked out fine, thank God, because when we were coming back from Boca, we left and went to Boca. But when we were coming back, you know, all the signs were gone and everything, and it was kind of a scary thing to behold. And then you get to a certain point on the Cardstown Road, and all of a sudden the grass just went boop, like nothing moved. So we were definitely spared, God bless, from that one. But this song here, I got a little off the story with there. I wrote right after I met my dad for the first time. When I was 21 years old, he gave me my first guitar, and I was already a professional singer, and he said, here, learn how to play this, and then you can do your own thing, write your own songs, and you don't have to wait for the band members to get there. He's, you know, do your own thing. And I said, well, cool. And I saw him downstairs. I was living upstairs, and I was living on the water in Key Largo, and I saw him down there, and he had his jeans on, and he was down by the palm trees, and it was Christmas time. And I said, wow, he's like my Santa Claus down there in his blue jeans. And I started the song. Santa's wearing blue jeans out by the palm tree, carrying his Christmas presents on a sailboat. All the children are waiting for the wind to blow so Santa could set sail. We all know that he will go back to the islands, Key Largo. Cause it's a Key Largo Christmas, unlike any other Christmas. People don't dress up like Eskimos. It's a Key Largo Christmas. I wanna go. Santa's wearing blue jeans out by the palm trees, carrying his Christmas presents on a sailboat. All the waiting for the wind to blow so Santa could set sail. We all know that he will go on back to the island of Key Largo. Christmas, unlike any other Christmas, people don't dress up like Eskimos. It's a Key Largo Christmas, and I wanna go. Take us there, Rob. Santa's wearing blue jeans out by the palm trees. He's carrying his Christmas presents on a sailboat. All the children are waiting for the wind to blow so Santa could set sail. We all know that he will go on back to the islands of Key Largo. Yeah, right. 'Cause it's a Key Largo Christmas, unlike any other Christmas. People don't dress up like Eskimos. It's a Key Largo Christmas, I wanna go. Yes, I wanna go. I wanna go. Go.
Shannon Battle on all the streaming platforms, CDs. You can get an autographed CD tonight. Normally,
I don't even have a Sharpie, Robyn. That's not true.
Yeah,
she's trying to sell my CDs.
Autographed is even better. Yeah,
it's true.
And she said the CDs are normally normally $99. Oh, tonight on special, $12. Okay. Something rumbling in this, like, do you hear it? Let me see how this side. Well, okay. I guess I'm used to it. That one smells like spit, so I'm gonna be on this one.
Hey, that's my spit.
That's what I felt when I sang over it. Wet.
I'm not sure. I'm just making sure I remember for a second. It is gone.
Put a high pass filter on, so.
Thank you. That's perfect. Thanks, Billy. Perfect. Brilliant. Okay, so this is a song that I wrote for a friend of mine that I used to play with, and it was really inspiring to play with her. And she was super talented and got lucky. She was on The Voice on season one and went really far. She made it as a top three semifinalist. And I knew the minute I heard her, I walked into a club, and my jaw just dropped, and I was like, wow, man, and she's just so good. And this was years and years ago. And then played off and on, and then she ended up being on The Voice and different things, and then later we reunited in 2017, and she was an incredible musician, and some of you guys might know her. Her name is Beverly McClellan, and then she was diagnosed with cancer on March 30th of 2018, and she died on October 30th of 2018. And just before she had left for final emergency treatment in Mexico and stuff, there she had cancer everywhere, and they were trying last ditch things and stuff trying to save her, and we had fundraisers. Anyways, I wrote this song and I sang it to her. I saw her that last day before she left, and it's called A Better Place. And she was an incredible influence in my life, and this guitar used to be hers, by the way. I'm going to use some of the mosquito stuff. Just for 1 second, because you know what? They're going to... Don't get it on my hands. Okay, yeah, you're right. They're going to feast on me, I swear to God. It's like my forehead even, or something, you know. All right. When the world feels like it's crashing on you, and you just can't bear the weight, you're overwhelmed with doubt, and courage eludes you, and you'd rather hesitate. That's the time to just push on through, another chance to win or to lose what you desire. You build a fire with your flame, and every time you take a chance and you dance with circumstance, you come alive. When the world outside lets you down, and it seems no dreams can remain in your hands, just remember the times you tried and the moments that you fly. Don't give up the dreams you chase, 'cause the world's a better place of you. Don't give up the dreams you chase, 'cause the world's a better place because of you. It's hard to understand the turn and twist of fate. Do we hold on or just let go? A karmic lesson we're obliged to repay. So take your steps through the unknown. Just reflect on all the love you gave. Win or lose, each time you are brave. You build a fire with your flame, and every time you take a chance and you dance with circumstance, you come alive. Come alive. 'Cause when the world outside lets you down, and then it seems your dreams can remain in your hands, just remember the times you tried and the moments that you fall. Don't give up the dreams you chase, 'cause the world's a better place because of you. When the world outside lets you down, and it seems no dreams can remain in your hands, just remember the times you tried and the moments that you fled. To give up the dreams you chase, 'cause the world's a better place because of you. Don't give up the dreams you chase, 'cause the world's a better place because of you. Don't give up the dreams you chase, 'cause the world's a better place because of you.
So do one more original song for you. That's all right. It is. It truly is. This one's called Gina Marie. I don't know why I feel compelled to do this song at times, but it's about a woman I never met before. I was hanging out and partying with a bunch of friends one night, recklessly. And I'll just say that, you know, yeah, well, something like that. Fort Lauderdale, close enough. And so, you know, this guy was there, and he was talking about his wife and how much in love they were. And she had passed away of ovarian cancer and left behind three beautiful children. And he was telling me about how much he loved her. Her name was Gina Marie. I said, wow, what a beautiful name. Do you mind if I write a song about her? And he's like, okay. I went in the other room, came back out, said, what are your children's names? Went back in, wrote the second verse. Came back out, he was gone. Never had a chance to play the song for him. So, but this is a song about his wife, Gina Marie, and his children's names are in here too, so.
Thank you.
la 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 la. Gina Marie, don't leave me. You're my heart and my soul. In your arms is where I long to be, baby. You have made me whole. Where's my long lost friend? I guess you're where you belong. I know I must be strong. Gina Marie, oh yes, Gina Marie, ooh yeah. Thank you for Rosalie and our little boy, Anthony. Angelina, Angelina, she's just like me. You will live inside our my long lost friend. I guess you're where you belong. I know I must be strong. Gina Marie, oh yes, Gina Marie, ooh yeah. Can my soul be free? You come back to me? Am I asking for too much? Yeah, yeah. I just wanna feel your touch, Gina Marie. La 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 la. Don't leave me. You're my heart, you're my soul. In your arms is where I long to be, babe. You have made me whole. Where's my long lost friend? I guess you're where you belong. I know I must be strong. Gina Marie, oh yes, Gina Marie, ooh, Gina Marie, Gina Marie, ooh, yeah, yeah, la 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 la. Yeah, so that was about Gina Marie. Thank you so much, you guys. And thank you again to Billy and Cindy and Robyn for...
We're not over yet. We still got another half hour. I'm coming up to play with you guys because I've been jonesing to get up here and play.
All right.
So we were supposed to work out songs to play, but we didn't get to that part, so... I just, you know, you guys do what you do, and I'm just let me play along with you. I'm in.
Billy, yeah.
No, we're not doing moon dance. Ain't gonna happen. We're not doing Brown Eyed Girl, and we're not gonna do Freebird either. No, we're doing some all of this really cool stuff. Yeah, that's some other place.
Can I sit in on this a little bit?
It's gonna have to either be one or either me or you, but not both. No, because it's too much. It's too much. But we did have a song that we were thinking
soon.
About doing.
Yeah.
Yeah, I don't want to. I want to get
too. We still got a half hour.
Yeah, we got. I know you're jonesing, so you can come up. Yeah, you can come up and do a song with these guys.
Yeah, you know what it is.
I know.
I go to concerts and I feel like I want to be up there. You know.
Get up here,
it
Goodman.
Makes me
all right, get up here.
So
all right.
I understand.
Come on, you guys want to hear Goodman, anyways? Come on, get your ass up here.
He's going home.
That's all right. It's all right. I know. I know. Busting your
we
balls.
Were gonna do a Fleetwood Mac song for a second. Yeah. That was a thought.
And we were talking
by request.
I was thinking about that Tracy Chapman too.
Well, That wasn't me.
My tuner.
It's
all right.
Come on.
Something's going on. So now my tuner's
all right. All right. Just making me your.
I've got to do my.
You're going to be have to think here, but I got it.
Well, I'm on mute now.
Come on, man. We're all family.
Somewhere where you're comfy.
That'll be too much.
I gotta undo this. I gotta undo it.
Like
it
my first time.
That wasn't me.
That was me.
And if I don't know what you know me, I'm a professional. And I don't know what you play.
Silver spoon, dig your grave. Yeah. Heartless challenge, pick his path and I pray. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Wake up. fun. Wow. We're going to have a garden party. That was fun.
That was brilliant.
Did you want
to go to California while I'm in D2?
Up here. Hey, so while we're tuning here, I just want to once again thank you all for being a part of this garden party thing that we started here. This is we call it the third season, but it started 5 years ago over there, that little table that you guys are sitting at. I put my phone in front of me and with my acoustic guitar, and we recorded, we did the live shows right over there, just and it turned into this. Not sure how that happened, but I'm pretty happy that it did. And having all these great artists that we have every week, and they come down here from, these guys are coming from hours and hours away to play for $150. But speaking of $150, this is all donations, so we pay all our musicians $150. So if you want to put money in the tip jar, if you're in the audience and you already have, I've seen a lot of money in there already, and anybody that's out there on Facebook or YouTube, I've already seen some donations already. Keep them coming, and we only have a couple more weeks left. I want to remind you that next week we have Steve Webb, and then our final show will be with our closer, Erickson Holt. He's amazing. Erickson, he's just the most amazing piano keyboard player. So he'll be doing the last show, and then we'll be coming back to you back in November, and I'll start working on the schedule here pretty soon. And I'm also going to be doing reruns. Reruns are a big thing, you know. It's like you don't have to do any work and just take all the shows and just like, oh, you remember this part and this part. And so I'll be doing reruns weekly, so we'll do it maybe on Tuesday. So, all right, I'm shutting my yap. It's all yours.
Spend my day woman and kind, smoke my stuff and drink on my way. I made up my mind just to make a new start. Going to California with an aching in my heart. Someone told me there's a girl out there. Loving her eyes and flowers in her hair. Tomorrow could ever follow today. Mountains in the cave start to tremble and shake. The children of the sun begin to wake. Watch out.
Seems that the rock of the gods got a punch on the nose and it got in the floor. Might be sinking. Throw me a line and I'll reach your time. Meet you up there and the path runs straight and high. Thank you.
king. Says she plays guitar and cries and sings. La 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 la. To ride a white mare in the footsteps of doom. I'm trying to find a woman who's never, 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 never been born.
Grateful Dead, and we've been.
All right, so we're down to our last song here, and it's been such a pleasure playing with the two of you and with David too. And sorry, Dave, I don't know what I was thinking. You definitely should be up here. But we always close the night with our last song here. It's a song that was written by Ricky Nelson, and I'm trying to remember how we ended up using this song, but it's like it just was like perfect idea. I don't know how Cindy, can you remember when we finally incepted the idea of using the garden party for our theme for our show? But I can't remember exactly how it all went down. Maybe Natalie might remember, but in any case. You know, the song, it's a great song that Ricky Nelson wrote. So I'll give you the story in case you haven't heard. And I've told the story many times, but some people still have not heard. So the garden party wasn't like a garden party like we're having here. It was at Madison Square Garden. Okay, so that's the first thing that I never knew. And then the second thing was it was an oldies tour. It was in the 70s. So the 60s were over. The 50s were over. The 60s were over. Ricky Nelson was a huge TV star, 50s, it was called Ozzie and Harriet. He was a teen star, like during the Elvis times. He was like compared to Elvis. He had these, he wrote a song called, "Well, Hello, Mary Lou. Goodbye, heart, sweet Mary Lou, I'm so in love with you." He wrote that song, and so he was a teen star back in the 50s. And then, okay, so fast forward 20 years, Madison Square Garden, garden party. He's playing with all these oldies acts with Chuck Berry and all these really cool people showed up at the show. John Lennon with Yoko and George Harrison and a lot of really cool people came to see the show because they all loved Ricky Nelson. So he's doing his show, doing all his oldies, and then he's a hippie now. It's 70s, long hair, smoking dope, you know, like we all were. And so... And so he starts breaking out some of the new material, and what I understand, because he says when I played a song about a honky tonk, I think he did a version of the Rolling Stones' "Honky Tonk Woman." And when he did that, the people in the audience were just totally turned off, and they booed him, and he was like they booed him off the stage. So he went home dejected, like, oh shit, I can't do. I gotta live my life. 20 years ago, I can't live my new life, you know. So we wrote the song, "Garden Party," and turned into a number one, and he got his vengeance.
I gotta add, when Bob Dylan did the same thing and they all turned against him, he wrote, "You got a lot of nerve to say you are my friend."
That's right. And they booed him for like 2 years. Every show they did, and he was with the best band in the world, the band. He was with Robbie and all, and they just had no clue at the time. So here we go. I went to a garden party.
to reminisce with my old friends, a chance to share old memories and play your songs again. When I got to the garden party, they all knew my name, but no one recognized me. Everybody sings. We didn't look the same, and it's all right now. I learned my lesson well. You see, you can't please everyone, so you got to please yourself. Well, people came from miles around. Everyone was there. You know, Yoko brought her walrus. There was magic in the air. And over in the corner, much to my surprise, Mr. Hughes wearing Dylan's shoes, wearing his disguise. But it's all right now. Yeah, learn my lesson well. You see, you can't please everyone, so you got to please yourself. Everybody sings now. La da da da, la da da da, la da da da. Someone opened the closet door, and out stepped Johnny B. Good. And he was playing his guitar like David Goodman and looking like he should. So if you gotta play these garden parties, I wish you a lot of luck. Cause if the memories were all I sang, I'd rather drive a truck. But it's alright. Well, you see, you can't please everyone, so you got to please yourself. Oh, it's all right now. I learned my lesson well. You see, you can't please everyone, so you got to please yourself.
Thank you very much, everybody. I hope you had a good time tonight. And you know what? We still got a couple of minutes. You want to do another song?
Yeah.
I'm not going to wait for an encore. I am the executor here, so I can do whatever I want. Let's do one more. Let's make it. You know, with Robyn and they're our guests. Whatever you guys want to do. Robyn and Shannon, come on now. All right, so we're going to do one more here. Thank you so much for the encore. We really appreciate it. My guitar. It is, sure it is. Of course it is.
A Stratobuzzer.
Don't worry about it. Just you can make all the noise you want. Nobody's gonna hurt.
So Miley Cyrus just won a Grammy for this one, so. Yeah, nice. We were good, we were bold. Got a dream, can't be sold. We were right, till we weren't. Build a home. Watched it burn. Oh, I didn't want to leave. I didn't want to fight. Started to cry, and I remember I can buy myself flowers, write my name in the sand, talk to myself for hours, say that you don't understand. Thank you.
listen to this man.
Have a great night, guys. Thanks so much for being here.
Billy!
See you next week with Steve Webb. Thank you, David Goodman. Thank you, Robyn Fear. Thank you, Shannon Battle. Thank you, Cindy D. I love you. Thank you, Natalie. Thank you, everybody. Yeah. Have a great night, guys.
Thank you, everybody who showed up here tonight, too, all the friends and stuff. That's really cool.
On my knees. Here
See you next week.
Oh, give me a home where the buffalo roam and the deer and the antelope play, where seldom is heard a discouraging word and the skies are not cloudy all day. Discouraging word, and the skies are not cloudy all day. Well, the red man was pressed from this part of the west. It's not likely he'll ever return to the banks of Red River, where seldom if ever
yeah.